Hi guys, at first I would like to apologize for that video on outside temperature gauge, but it's really freezing outside, so really I'm going to do that as soon as it becomes a bit warmer, because it's really freaking cold. In my garage, it's I think 4°C. But here today I wanted to make a quick video. You know, for this purpose, for the purpose of the temperature gauge, or for any other on blown bulb, for example, you will have to remove the dash. In order to do that, you will need a special tool that Mercedes-Benz sells under this number. And it costs this much, as you can see. But we can also make something like this. You see, here you have this little hook, and here you have the same one, so that you can pull the cluster towards you. Well, this is actually one copper wire that you will have to make. And how and what do you need? Let's see that right now. Hi guys, here I am in a workshop. So, in order to make these, you see, for the instrument cluster, we will be needing two set of pliers. Either you can use these universal ones to bend the wire, and if you have these, then it would be great, because it's one single wire, and to cut it in half, these do the job very, very good. You will be needing a hammer, maybe, and this thing. While you're working on your tool to make it, here, let me just show you here. To put it in this, and then you just tighten it here. Just a second, I'll be right back. Here, that's your wire, and you can do with it whatever you want. So it would be great if you have this tool. And that's how you can save yourself a bit of money. Because I told you this, the price of this wire is symbolic, really. So my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing. Bye.